Do you know what this is used for? The Medieval Crime Museum in Rothenburg, Germany, displays a collection of horrifying torture devices once used during the medieval era. Amidst the challenges of proving guilt in the notorious witch trials, many endured torture, sparking societal condemnation. By the 18th century, reforms in criminal proceedings led to the disappearance of these torturous methods. These relics stand as humanity's dark legacy,